జంపనీ కొరియర్స్ అనుభవజ్ఞులైన స్టాఫ్, అతి తక్కువ రేట్స్, అత్యుత్తమ సర్వీసులతో అద్భుతమైన కొరియర్ సేవలు అందిస్తున్నారు జంపనీ కొరియర్స్. బుకింగ్స్ కోసం స్క్రీన్ పైన కనిపిస్తున్న నెంబర్స్ కి డైల్ చేయండి.
ఒలింపిక్స్ లో దేశానికి కాంస్య పథకం అందించిన స్టార్ షెట్లర్ పివి సింధు మీడియాతో మాట్లాడుతున్నారు, లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
Sindhu, just the last point to finish off the game. Talk us through that.
Yeah, I mean, until the last point, you know, we decided that it was not over, even though I was leading, because, you know, you never know, anything can happen. So each and every point was important. And yeah, after that point was over, I was blank. I don't know, my coach was literally like in tears. And he, of course, it's a big moment. And yeah, and of course, I went near him, I hugged him, and I said thank you, because, you know, it was his effort also. So yeah, that moment after that point was over, I was literally blank, didn't know what to do. And then after 5-6 seconds, I shouted.
I don't know, what were the conversations between you and Coach Park, because you gave such a dominating performance in the bronze match?
What was the conversation? Okay. Well, I was sad. I mean, we all were in tears, actually. But I think the emotions, that was the time we had to control, and we had to be strong. Because, you know, as a coach, you know, as my coach, they really supported me and motivated me that, no, there is one more match to go and it's not over. And you have another opportunity. So you can't be sad, and you have to, you know, you have to prepare yourself for tomorrow, is what they kept saying. And yeah, Mr. Park said that, you know, definitely there is a difference between, you know, the bronze and the fourth position. I think that really mattered. And, you know, the next day I was like, yes, I need to do my best. So yeah, I think this was the conversation. And he was like, just do your best, and you know, rest is up to whatever happens. So yeah, I've done my best.
I just have a little small question. After the Rio Olympics, when you won the silver, your journey has been filled with ups and downs. So what role the Badminton Association of India has played, and now you are returning with a bronze medal. So what has been their significance?
Yeah, well, Badminton Association has really helped me a lot. And I mean, to all the players, not only to me. And I'm very thankful to them, because I think whenever needed, whatever needed, they've always been there. And of course, Ajay sir, thank you so much, sir. Because, I mean, like, whenever we used to call, he used to say, yes, it is done. And the next moment or the next day, it is done immediately. So, aisa nahi tha ki phir baar baar poochna, aisa kuch nahi tha. Bas ek baar poochne se wo ho jata tha. So, like, Badminton Association have really supported us in every single thing. So I'm very, very thankful. Their role is a lot. And of course, medal, I also dedicated to them, because even their efforts are.
Thank you. Sanobar, you wanted to ask Mr. Singhania that question. Is there, you quickly ask.
Yes, I can. Namaste, Singhania sir. Are you there?
Namaste.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Badminton shining this way, not just the singles, even the doubles as well. You know, what are your thoughts on this? We're also seeing the doubles game rise up. We saw how Chirag and Satwik played. They only want to have defeated the gold medal team, and unfortunately, they're out. Your thoughts on that, sir?
They play very well. सात्विक और चिराग ने बहुत अच्छा खेला, लेकिन मेडल से रह गए, कोई बात नहीं. आगे उनसे बड़ी होप है कि वो बहुत अच्छा करेंगे पेरिस ओलंपिक के अंदर.
राइट, सो थैंक यू सर,
थैंक यू सो मच.
My daughter is now only 3 years old, but since last year February till now, I met my family only 13 days. So my wife, my daughter saying me, Daddy, please come back to Korea. I want swimming video, Daddy. Yeah. So I promised my daughter, yeah, I will soon go to Korea. Then we going to somewhere. But Korea also now little increase COVID cases. So I also little worried. And now from India to departure to Korea, P people's Korea government announced few days quarantine. So maybe I go to back Korea, so I need quarantine. But yes, my girl is very happy now because I go soon to go back to Korea. Yeah.
And do you continue coaching Sindhu? Yeah. Well,
you will come back and we will train together.
Oh.